Hi everyone! How is going? It's me, Takeharu. Please call me Tara. So today is Monday, April 20th. The other day, I found the good news on YouTube. It's how to make a mask. Today, I'm gonna introduce the way. Let's get started. So, the first, there are our materials. The materials are coffee filters, stapler, coffee filter, stapler, and rubber band. If you have a Japanese tea filter, so better. The first, to layer four filters and to staple both ends. Margin is about 5 millimeters. It's each person, no problem. Next is to staple to interval to the same. This. So next is most important. It turns over. Open. Two filters. Open. It turns over. It doesn't tear too easily, so it's okay. Can you see that? To make sure the surface of the stapler touched your skin. So, and the next is to the rubber band between filters. To staple in the same way. It's complete. it's so easy. So, Japanese tea filter. Put inside.Let's get started. はい、こんな感じでですね、ちょっと本当にグダグダになりましたが、マスクがね、どこに行ってもないんで、なんとかならないかなと思ってずっと探してたら、ネット上にね、手軽に、作れるっていうことで、コーヒーフィルターとホチキスとゴムバンド。で、お茶のフィルターがあればもっといいっていうことで載ってたんで、勉強してやってみました。意外に簡単に作れるんで、まあグダグダな説明ではありますが英語で紹介してみました。はい、今日はこんな感じです。ありがとうございました。コメントありましたらぜひお願いいたします。いいねボタン、それからチャンネル登録もお待ちしております。 Thank you for watching this video. Could you please subscribe? See you next time. Bye.